Come on then, let's see it.
See what now?
The Oracle, you drunk bastard.
Oh. Well, I didn't bring it with me, did I? Man should never do his business in, you know, the hands he eats with. It's stashed away, nice and safe.
It's too grave, Holmes. I'll take it till the clock tower strikes to bring it here. Otherwise, find another mug to pawn your stuff onto.
Shh. No need to kick up a fog about it. I'll be on my way.
Lenny, not the first time I've stolen from the master drunk. I'll make it another for the road.
How's a man to open a door when the handle keeps moving around?
What's going on? My friggin' pipe's on fire. I wanted a flame, not the apocalypse.
It must have been that pickled idiot. Red Jenny herself would ride the other friggin' way if she saw him coming.
Make up Burrick's head a tale of it. Who's that? I can hardly see straight. I must need glasses.
You boys seem kind of busy. Got no time for poor old Lenny. Fine, I'll just be on my way.
I never saw a drunk man with the gloom. Me, I never had anything except for black toes. Dog I says. Put your knife away. They don't stick any worse than normal. Sure enough, they came off by themselves. Didn't cost a penny.
Where'd she go?
Rosie!
It's me, Lenny! Open up, will you?
Keep your friggin' voice down. You want every snitch and lifter to know we're here?
Let them try to get past old Lenny.
If they can step over your drunk bag of bones, I think they'll manage. Stopping arrows is all you're good for.
That's not very supportive, is it?
Out of my way. I'm on business. Most important.
Ugh, the night I've had. I need a drink.
Shadowing Lenny is a job in itself, but he finally led me back to his gang.
Lenny, you better have found a buyer for the crap you keep coming back with, or you'll be going swimming with it.
But I can't swim.
That's the whole point, you idiot. All those boats caught up in the lockdown, and you live from the circus wreck. Why that shit? Reminds me of your grand idea when you broke into the taxidermist place.
Did I ever tell you when I was a guard at Duke Thornburn's? Fat old bastard collected stuffed bears. Got surprised by one once.
Took a stab at him. Lenny, the merchandise. What's your plan?
Made a deal for the skull with Robbie Box down at Stripler's. I'd be glad to see it gone. Creepy things, skulls. You ever think about how Roe got one under our faces? Wow.
Trickster, help me, Lenny, your one dumb shovel. How much?
How much what?
Coin, Lenny. Coin.
Oh, you need to borrow some change. Thing is, Bernie, I'm kind of short right now, you see.
A mulberry on a mill wheel. How much coin did Robbie Pox offer you for the frigging skull?
Ah, good coin. Good coin. Tested it with my own teeth. Bit down on a gold piece once, but right through. Thing was made.
So help me, Lenny. I swear I'm going to bury you in a ditch and dance on it with your mother if you don't pay attention.
Don't talk about my mother that way. I was a favorite.
Kill me now if there's more of you.
Good old mum. She could drink all the men in the village on the table.
Explains a lot.
Yeah. Welcome to the big family. Lots of us. Six boys. Mum was a tower of strength back then. Breastfed every one of us.
Fine piece. This does look like it belongs in Vittori's act. Except the skull's genuine.
The stranger you will meet and see will tall and dark and handsome be. You'll steal the heart of someone higher and have the riches you desire.
Is somebody up there? What riches? Lenny, is that you? I'm glad you think this is amusing, you ass. Hello? Anyone?
To better understand yourself, look first to wisdom, not to wealth. Be careful of a limping soul with blackened purse and eyes of coal.
Looks like Basso's got competition.
Like a dog in a cage, me.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. Watch yourself out there.
What is a carnival with no attractions? You have returned, Mr. Thief. Good news, Mr. Thief. I know the whereabouts of another of my missing exhibits.
That is good news. You don't need me then.
No, Sirrah. Do I look like the kind of man who slips into foreign parts in the dead of night? No, I do need you. It's the fabled octopus.
Octopus?
Yes, an astonishing act of nature at her most perverse. A normal cat, you may think at first glance, but no. 8 legs, Sirrah. 8! Can you believe it?
No.
No, sir! Bring my freak of nature back to me, Mr. Thief. Your pockets await my coin.
Yeah, sure.
Please, Mr. Thief, your help will be greatly appreciated. Oh, you, sir, are a true gentleman and a scholar, a veritable champion of show business. The octopus is apparently in some dreary private collection near the gatehouse between Stone Market and Riverside.
Black Hand Supplies and Lifter Prices.
What's Lady Marigold doing wearing one of them snake bracelets? Don't she know it's cursed?
The real question is, did she have it before or after her husband was penned in the dead book?
Shh! Don't talk so loud. She'll poison us next if she thinks...
tooth's come loose.
Step through.
Someone playing tricks.
What?
I saw someone! Right there! I'll find whoever's there! I want to see the whites of your eyes! Ah!
This seems like a good enough gig. Horn in hand, no need to stick anyone.
Don't ask questions and you'll do fine.
About the master of the house?
What did I just tell you, Tallow Ears? Him upstairs is noble blood.
What? If he's a real Arisen, why live down here in the dog shit and smokestacks?
Spent his coin on some of the weirdest stuff you've ever seen. He's got special tastes. Special.
Aubrey! Aubrey! Fetch me a candle, will you?
Have the others gone out already, sir?
No. Well, yes. In a matter of speaking, I just need more light to see what I'm doing, that's all. I've had a little accident.
Show them how we do things in Shoal's Gate.
I think I saw something.
It was nothing. It must be the drink.
step through.
Someone there! Step out where I can see you!
What's here? That was creepy.
We've got trouble!
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Rocks.
I've never seen a single cat killed by curiosity. But this thing should probably stay in a hidden vault.
Aubrey! Aubrey, help!
It's getting late.
Hey? Movement in the corner of my eye.
You sure? I would have seen it too.
My eyes are twitching.
That's nothing.
Weather's turning.
Be worse.
But I don't really know how.
Well, this week.
Saw someone. Who was that?
No trouble this way.
Oh, damn it.
Hey, did I see somebody moving?
Something's not right. I'll make it to the clock tower, clear my head.
Don't let him get away!
I'm right behind you, scum! Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
I can't make sense of this order, locking ourselves in. Guess that's why I'm not a politician.
Stops the poor going where they shouldn't. Don't need the commons making a bad situation worse.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. We're only sitting on the coffin lid.
Sitting on it, and getting paid for it.
The Watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
Someone I saw.
What? You see something?
I shouldn't look. Am I seeing things?
What? You see something?
Anybody here? Hey.
It's a blagged! Stop! There's nowhere to run! I have...
You're next, Guttershite! You hear me? You're next!
What's happening?
The claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Baron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Governor's Court, closed for the night. No thoroughfare.
What are you looking at?
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Worse than the suicide sentence.
I could cut through the jewels to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.